Hello friends, we are making a decadent chocolate pie today in our rice cooker. Put your digestive biscuits in a bag, crush them with a rolling pin, or a bottle until it is in very small pieces. Put your biscuit in the bowl with your melted butter, mix it until it looks like wet sand. Butter your rice pot, especially the sides, and then add your crust mixture, press firmly so it doesn't fall apart. I had Ollie take it to the rice pot and press the button for one regular rice cycle. Make the filling after the crust is done cooking. I use these chocolate bars for my recipe. I only needed a bar and a half for it. Crush the chocolates in a bag with your rolling pin until they are in smaller pieces. The smaller the pieces are, the easier they will melt. Add your chocolate to the bowl. In a pot on the stove, heat up your cream and your butter until simmering. Add to your chocolate bowl, mix till all the chocolate is melted with the cream, use a whisk to make it easier. This mixture is rich and creamy and will set firmly in the fridge, so be sure to butter your pot up the sides so it won't stick. Add your chocolate mixture to your rice pot. To make things easier, you could use baking paper to line the sides. If not, you might have to use a little bit of string to get it out later. Refrigerate till set or for a few hours. After it's set, you can use a plastic or wooden knife to cut around the sides and into slices. Make sure your knife goes all the way through, but if you use a real knife, don't scratch your pot. The crust is thick and has a great bite. The filling is a smooth ganache that is rich and creamy. Hope you enjoy this recipe. Let me know what you think. Enjoy!